The first of two planned public input meetings on the Brazos Promenade development in downtown was held on Wednesday, February the 13th, at the Texas Life Annex building on Washington Avenue from 6 to 8 p.m. About 75 persons came to meet the city staff and developers to primarily learn about the sidewalk space along University Park Drive and the space design for the farmers market area.
The public spaces and mixed-use developments are all about inviting people in and inviting people to stay and play and have a good time. And if you don't get people's feedback on the outset, they're not going to feel comfortable coming in once the space is built. So we really want this space to be the community's living room, and they feel comfortable here. It's a $100 million mixed-use development, so it'll be the largest development along the riverfront that Waco has seen, minus the Baylor Stadium. And it's just a real exciting project.
Catalyst Urban Development co-founder Paris Rutherford described how the farmers market area will be a key part of the project, providing public space for not only the farmers market, but other public or private special events. The overall project area runs from Jackson Avenue to the Interstate 35 frontage road, along the river, and from the river to 2nd Street to Jackson. Construction is scheduled to start later this fall.